I'm great.
Wow. Well, if we know you, we know you had to be furious at not getting this trophy.
Actually, you know, I just find this to be another opportunity to just, you know, stand back up. I hear my mom saying to me, you know, there's no crying over spilt milk. So it's an opportunity to teach a lesson of resilience. You know, we're not always going to get what we perhaps want or hope to win. So it's another opportunity to grow.
So you were on the red carpet last night, and who did you meet that you wanted to meet, or what was your experience like?
You know, I really was going there open to whatever I was going to experience. I had a wonderful time with Muffet McGraw from Notre Dame, the women's basketball coach. We kind of walked the red carpet together, she and her husband and Dan and I and her assistant coach. And I saw Dr. J. I was able to meet Billie Jean King and Bill Walton and some of the legends that were athletes in my time. Sugar Ray Leonard was taking some pictures with the media when I had gotten to that place in the walk. And that was just really nice to connect with some of the athletes that I looked up to and emulated when I was a kid.
I'm sure you had a one-of-a-kind look on the red carpet, right? It's usually all about what are you wearing, but did people recognize you, Sister Mary Jo, or no?
They certainly did recognize me, but, you know, I had, you know, in my mind, the phrase, God sees the soul, not the swag.
And so I have you got to copyright that.
You're right. I want to remind people that, you know, it's really what dwells within us. That we have potential for to really make a difference. You know, we live on the external sometimes, our culture does. And so to really point to something deeper, I hope my presence did that. And we'll see.
Well, it's been a pleasure talking to you, and congrats on the nomination. And it's been great having you in the news couple of weeks. Thanks so much, and come back in sometime.
Thank you very much. God bless you guys.
What's that quote again? God sees the
soul, not the swag.
Thank you.
Right about
that. Write that one down.